Located on the western coast of India, nestled between the Western Ghats and the vast expanse of the Arabian Sea, the tiny state of Goa has earned recognition for its remarkable strides in education since liberation. In Goa, education has always received the prime attention it deserves and has played a crucial role in intellectual advancement and economic prosperity of our people. Goa University was established in 1985 by an act of the State Assembly in response to the acute need for a state university that would provide the platform for Goan students to achieve the pinnacle of academic excellence and serve as an instrument of socio-economic development and empowerment. The university, which evolved out of the Postgraduate Center for Instruction and Research of the University of Bombay, began its eventful journey on the picturesque Talegaon Plateau and has since then served the exalted purposes of advancing, fostering and nurturing the intellectual aspirations and academic inclinations of the Goan youth. Presently, Goa University encompasses 50 affiliated colleges across the length and breadth of the state, bringing more than 27,000 young graduate, postgraduate and research students under the ambit of its widening spread of conventional and contemporary areas of study. The 26 departments and 3 centers at the university campus offer a diverse range of conventional and contemporary postgraduate courses. Some of the unique postgraduate courses offered at this university include MA in Konkani, MA in Portuguese, MSc in Marine Sciences, MSc in Marine Biotechnology, and MSc in Marine Microbiology, MBA in Financial Services, MPhil in Latin American Studies, as well as MPhil in Marine Zoology, Postgraduate Diploma in Applied Plant Sciences, Clinical Genetics and Medical Laboratory Techniques, Advanced PG Diploma in Marine Microbiology and Technology, and so on. Several innovative programs such as Distance Education Information and Training Infrastructure, DATI, Fungus Culture Collection and Research Unit, Advanced Center for Informatics, Study India Program, Advanced Language Laboratory, etc. have been successfully implemented. Over the years, the postgraduate departments of the university have developed excellent facilities for research. 7 science departments are supported by the Department of Science and Technology, Government of India, under the FIST program, and several science departments received research grants under the Special Assistance Program of the UGC. 494 scholars have been conferred PhD degree so far. Currently, 291 students are pursuing PhD, out of which 161 are female candidates. The Goa University Library has a collection of 150,000 books and it subscribes to 400 print journals. The website of the library provides access to 7,500 e-journals and 250 e-books. The library is totally automated and the index is available over the internet. The UGC Academic Staff College has been functioning at the university campus since 1988 and is one among 57 similar colleges set up and funded by the UGC in different universities. This college has played a major role in the training of university and college teachers. So far, it has conducted 83 orientation programs and 119 refresher courses. An ASC hostel with 24 rooms is also under construction for the participants. The newly constructed women's hostel is a two-storied building with 16 rooms on each floor. It will cater exclusively to research students. A spacious Jubilee Hall with a seating capacity of 700 has been constructed, and it serves to hold the annual convocation and other functions there. For a relatively small university, Goa University has attracted substantial research activity through research grants assigned by reputed national agencies such as University Grants Commission, Council for Scientific and Industrial Research, Department of Science and Technology, Indian Council for Medical Research, Department of Biotechnology, Department of Ocean Development, Indian Council for Historical Research, etc. During the 11th plan, the university has attracted research grants of more than 33 crore rupees, which is a commendable achievement for a small university. It is also a matter of pride that our university conducts research projects for reputed institutions such as BARC, ISRO, Naval Research Board, etc. True to the scientific temper that prevails here, the university has also accorded deserving attention to the environment-friendly projects such as water harvesting, as well as harnessing wind and solar energy. During the 11th plan, the university has focused on quantum improvement on its infrastructure and amenities for faculty, students, and researchers. The IT infrastructure at the university campus, including the Wi-Fi connectivity, is comparable with the best available in other renowned universities in India. With the construction of a new science block on the way, the university is poised to enhance its facilities for postgraduate research and studies. At Goa University, learning extends beyond the classroom. The large number of workshops, seminars, conferences, and lectures the university hosts periodically provides diverse opportunities for dissemination of knowledge. The Goa University has created special cells for training students from minority communities and socially disadvantaged backgrounds for national level competitive examinations such as UPSC Civil Services examinations, UGC NET SET examinations. The success rate in Goa has been among the highest for UGC NET SET examinations in the region. It is also a matter of great pride that the university's annual convocations have been graced by some of the most outstanding personalities of our times. As the university enters the 28th year of its foundation, the focus has purposefully shifted towards further enhancement and infrastructure, introduction of new academic programs, academic exchanges with foreign universities, student progression, and placement facilitation. A placement fair in association with the Times of India was held in May 2012. 20 companies participated in the placement fair. A total of 350 students attended the interviews. Though a relatively young university in the pantheon of erudite institutions across the country, Goa University has successfully strived to carve a niche for itself. Its odyssey of the past 25 years is a testament through a congruent blend of prescient vision and purposeful action.